I think the answer is creativity. You know, we when I graduated from Wharton, we got a large grant to look at what makes doctors different than normal people or other people, depending on the audience. And, you know, what we found is that the ability to take chances and be creative is really the key. So if you think about, you know, solving a real problem that exists, as opposed to what you and your roommate think would be nice for you, I think that's going to be the secret.